The Congress women wing today protested at Jantar Mantar against the Narendra Modi government on a range of issues. The Mahila Congress raised their voice on issues including price rise, corruption, inflation and crime against women. The angry protesters climbed over the police barricade and pushed it off. Congress General Secretary Digvijay Singh was also present at the protest venue.
Mr. Modi had made tall promises before elections, but after elections, after getting votes on those promises, he's taken a U-turn, he's quiet, he's mum, he does not utter. As far as corruption is concerned, as far as women atrocities is concerned, as far as inflation is concerned, as far as black money and jobs for the youth are concerned, he's totally mum. We all are demanding today an answer from him as to why were the promises not fulfilled even after the completion of 14 months, and why is he shielding the corrupt ministers in his government and corrupt CMs of his party? Definitely this is the national protest. If after this protest women are going to get out, the assemblies in Madhya Pradesh, in Chhattisgarh, in Maharashtra, in Rajasthan, against all corrupt people.
Powered by NNIS.